this is Patty Honecki with today's video. And it may sound a little echoey because yes, I am in a public bathroom in downtown Chicago. When you think you've seen it all, you haven't. Why am I in a public bathroom for today's video? Well, I hope we can learn something. Today, I want to point out the fact that this is a very clean public bathroom. It's a single public bathroom. There's nobody else in here. But I want to point out why I love this particular bathroom. It's actually not public. It's in a restaurant downtown Chicago, which shall remain nameless. Right here. Why? There is a hook on the back of the door for ladies' purses. You see this, ladies? If I go to a public bathroom that doesn't have a hook, it is so difficult because, all right, people, if you own a restaurant, if you own any kind of organization that has a bathroom, please be sure there are hooks on the door because it is winter, as you can tell. I'm in my winter scarf, etc. And the floors get dirty. There's snow, there's dirt. Even in the summer, there's dirt and ick in bathrooms. So if we go to a bathroom and you've got your purse, where are you going to put it? Do you put it on the floor? Because when you go home, you take that same purse and you put it on your kitchen table, or you put it on your kitchen counter, or you put it anywhere in your home, and you're going to bring all those germs. So people who own restaurants, people who own stores, whatever it is, I implore you, be like this wonderful bathroom, which shall remain nameless in downtown Chicago, and please put a hook on the back of the door for ladies' purses. Places like this should be applauded because then I don't have to put my purse on the floor. And ladies, remember this. When you put your purse on the floor of a bathroom, you take it home, all those germs are going to be on the bottom of your purse. Don't put your purse on the kitchen table. Take a wipe and wipe it off if you have to. But this is a really good place. I wanted to point that out today. Today, doing my video from a bathroom downtown Chicago. This is Patty Honecki. It's part of my 365 project. And one video per day for an entire year. Never thought I'd be doing one from a public bathroom, but alas, I am. Have a great day. I'm done. I'm leaving. Bye.